There are troubling allegations this morning against a popular chain of spas. More than 180 women claim they've been sexually assaulted during their treatments at Massage Envy. The website BuzzFeed is reporting many of the victims, alleged victims, say the managers dismissed the claims, offered refunds, or told customers not to file police reports. The company says it has strict policies for hiring at all Massage Envy franchises.